Kingham wasting no time. He delivers. Fastball swung on a high fly ball deep left field. It's way back, and there it goes. That is a no-doubter. Caught by a fan out there near the light tower at the end of the lawn seating. And a long home run for Steve Selsky, and Louisville has a 1-0 lead.
I think Kingham wanted that a little bit more down.